We want to address some of the leading causes of fatalities in the fire service, specifically chemical exposures that might increase the risk for occupational cancers. And we're interested in the generation of different stressors on the body that could increase some of our risk for cardiovascular events. The UL measurements are critical to understanding what is in the environment, what is the fire producing, and how can we trace this back to the previous studies that we've conducted as a team. UL, IFSI, and NIOSH have studied the fire ground, we've studied the training ground, and now we're studying specific components of the personal protective equipment.
Part one of our PPE study looked at different laundering techniques. And then the second phase of the study, we're looking at four different types of gear. Overall, we hope that this project will help us improve our PPE and reduce exposure to firefighters on the fire ground.
We've analyzed the data from these experiments, and we've gained added insights that we can now share with you in this course to help better understand the impact on current PPE. By taking this FSRI course, you will learn about the impact of your PPE on your health. Find out more about the protective properties of PPE and its limitations, and discover how we can help better protect ourselves from the health risks of hazardous combustion byproducts on the fire ground. To take this course, go to training.fsri.org.